I just like the aesthetic that you get from just staring at it and it kind of staring back at you. I like to draw them like pretty, you know, straight faced. And in that way, I think you can kind of like reflect your own emotion onto it. Each person will interpret a piece differently or see a different emotion from each piece. I'm David Santiago. I'm a full-time artist. Like a lot of book reports I would do, I would draw people in them and draw their faces. And my uncle, he was an oil painter and he drew people and faces. And so I inherited a lot of his books that taught, you know, different formulas for figuring out proportions and all that. And so I've always kind of been surrounded by that a little bit. For me, it just resonates with me, staring into someone that's not really there. It was a class at UNM. One of the weeks we were going to be doing portrait and figure drawing, which is what I was interested in, and we were going to be using charcoal. And so that was the first time I had experimented with it, and I wasn't really looking forward to the class or, like, using it. And it was kind of one of those light bulb moments, and just like fell in love with how messy it was and kind of like a love-hate relationship with it. I was looking for a new surface I could work on, and Artisan sells wood panels, which a lot of oil painters and acrylic painters use as a hard surface instead of having to paint on a canvas. And I thought that might be cool to see how the chalk interacts with it. And so bought a panel, took it home, and just instantly fell in love with just the way the grain kind of absorbed the charcoal and gave it a lot of texture. What I learned, you know, going through the architecture program at UNM is just being simple, and you don't need to tack on all these little things to make something successful. I was born and raised in New Mexico, so this is my home. I have all my family here, and I love it. I love the people, I love the food, culture. For me, having my studio be based here is just really comforting. And I think there's a lot of potential for Albuquerque as far as the arts go. And a lot of younger artists are now starting to come to light, and we're kind of supporting our own. So I like being a part of that kind of new beginning. So when I'm done with the piece, I kind of celebrate inside, go have a few beers, go treat myself to some good food, and start over the next day.